WCI sprint rankings, three-time Olympian, three-time world champion, winds it up at the top of the National Sports Center Velodrome. Winding it up in the north turn, let's hear it for Roberto Chiappa. Let's give him some encouragement as he gets out of the saddle and charges down the home straightaway. Still diving down into the north-south turn, Chiappa. Down the back straightaway, still kicking into the north turn, turning a very large gear, it's Chiappa. All the way home for Roberto Chiappa. The new record goes to Roberto Chiappa.